Hola, everyone. I'm here in the scene of the crime, the place where this, sorry, I know it looks gross, but it's not as gross as it did, took place. And my aunt, I stay at her house sometimes, my aunt has a, I guess, sense of humor, or maybe she just doesn't pay attention. I don't really know what it is, but she left me out food here, including thus. This is the exact product that did this. So, what I was thinking is, I don't know, you gotta be really stupid to have this happen twice. So, I'm going to demonstrate, just to clear my name, how this happened. Okay? I pulled this up. I'm actually kind of afraid to do it right now. Hold on. Sorry. Okay, hold on. Let's see. I actually am kind of afraid. Okay, so I pulled this up, like such, and peeled it, like thus. And voila. Now see, when I did it, this part here, it peeled up like this, crookedly. And that is what happened. So, boys and girls, that was your safety lesson for the day. And I just conquered one of my fears. Yay, bucket list. Cross that one off. All right, everybody, me and my zit. It's funny, I break out like 3 times a year and I don't know, whatever, ew. But, I have to go, so peace out, Cub Scouts, and happy January. My birthday's February 8th. That's like 3 weeks. Peace out. Bye.